Please, there's a drama playing out. One of these people is pretending to be sick. And I don't know what his name is or who he is. Now, watching now, you can see him is rubbing cream. These are the... Okay, just watch, it's a very funny drama. Nigeria, these are the people killing this country. Watch him now, you can see him rubbing cream. This man wants to go to court, and in the court, he'll pretend as if he's about to die. Watch him, you see, he's standing now. I don't know his name, but he has a court case to answer, court case for corruption. Watch him now. He's charging his phone.
Shema is being tried for corruption. This fake whistleblower has not commented about the matter. He is not interested in the matter. He's based in Kaduna now. He was close to the government.
You know, all these people. Wickedness. God will catch all of now one by one. Now this is a court sitting now. See him now. Acting as if he's paralyzed. See the belt on his waist. Look at him now. Look at him. God have mercy. Just look at the same man that was bending and rubbing cream. Now he's pretending as if he doesn't have legs again. Criminals, God will expose all of you. Just watch.
Watch him. No credibility from what we have seen now.
Drama. See the collar on his neck.
They need to get this talent so that he can be used. At this stage, in fact, when I first saw that video, I said, but why is it?
Why this thing trip? Okay.
Somebody can walk on his own. This person will run faster than.
Watch now. After here, now they will go and pray.
If you are not fit.
Okay. Now they are coming back from the court now.
You cannot even bend down to pray. He will not tear himself up. Look at this stage. He was reducing the theatrics.
Yeah,
little by little. Reducing the theatrics, little by little.
He didn't know there's a camera in the room.
But the moment that door slammed shut, he and his accomplices were the people left. At that point, he became his real self. He's an extremely dishonest individual.
Hey!
You can't say stop with whatever documents this kind of person will bring.
Now see him now, he's praying now. Hey! Hey! Nigeria! Nigeria! Hey! The man that has spinal cord injury is now bending down to pray. See him! Hey! God! God will catch all of you. God will expose all of you.
No one is saying that.
after thieving, after stealing our money, after stealing all our oil money, you go and keep it in overseas accounts, and then you now come and start faking that you are sick. God will expose all of us. The wicked will never have peace.